Hello friends, welcome back to my new video and my YouTube channel. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys Techlong voice acting, and today video title is guys, how to stop voice assistant setting in Techno Mobile. Friends, in your Techno Mobile you don't want to use voice assistant settings. So friends, now let's see how to stop and how to remove voice assistant in Techno Mobile. Friends, if you press and hold your home button, hello Google.
That's me. How can I help?
So friends, you don't want to use this feature in your Techno Mobile. You want to remove this feature. And now let's see how to stop voice assistant setting in Techno Mobile. Open your device, phone setting. After turn on phone setting, friends, scroll down here. Open your device, system setting. After turn on phone system setting, friends, open your phone system navigation setting. After navigation gesture settings you can use, and you don't know how to use, you can take trial how to use gesture setting. Left side, right side, you can use back button. So friends, we will click here three button navigation. Click here more setting option. Voice assistant setting is active. So friends, turn off your voice assistant setting and your voice assistant setting will stop. Press and hold home button. You cannot activate voice assistant in your Techno Mobiles. Friends, you can check when I will hold here home button, I cannot activate voice assistant in my Techno Mobile. So friends, again we will on. How to activate voice assistant? Press and hold home button. Hello Google.
Hello there, how can I be?
So like that, friends, you want to activate, so you can activate and you can use voice assistant setting. You don't want to use, you can stop. And now again press and hold home button, you cannot activate voice assistant setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Do you have any doubt, do you have any problem, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you.